find effective online learning? Step 1. Finish your work on time. Step 2. Listen to your teacher, recorded or not. Step 3. Do step 1 and 2 with a full heart or suffer the wrath of your mom. Trust me, it's a lot worse when you experience it.